random series. It's more on showing the playpen days ni Tati during this pandemic period. Playpen days kasi she really spent most of her days inside the playpen. Pero as you can see naman, wala pa rin itong playpen sa segment na to. I want to show also kung saan siya muna nagstay while she's a baby, a small baby na hindi pa nakakalakad and then hindi pa nakakapaglikot. And as you can see, yung may blue pillow na yan, she's inside a duyan. Meron din siya dito times na iniupo namin siya. Sorry, na pinaglalatag namin sa sofa kasi kasya pa siya at maliit pa nga. And then this big pillow, ang kanyang laging pangharang. This came from Ninang Mix. And then yung blue pillow kanina galing kay Tito Max. And yes, this is like a very huge neck pillow na nakakapag-cover naman sa kanya. So, pwede pa siyang matulog dati sa sofa. Yes, she has a crib. It was given by Ninang Gina. Pero it was upstairs kapag doon siya natutulog ng medyo nauna kaming magising. So, nandun siya. And then around mga latter months niya, I think 9 months siya nagstay usually dito sa rocking chair na to. No, 6 months. Okay, yes. So, nag-alternate pa rin yung duyan at saka yung rocking chair. Sa rocking chair talaga, bawal siyang iwan kasi pwede siya magtaob doon. So, anyway, just sharing na ito yung kanyang usual place bago siya napunta sa playpen. There were instances pa rin na kinakarga pa rin siyempre siya.